Welcome to WMA. This is a fully functional online K through graduate level academy, open to the world for free. It is my desire to bring some of the best educators to WMA, their lectures, wherever possible, free textbooks, homework, and testing. WMA is intended to provide a wiki of education, every conceivable course, sports, and activity in an organized manner. Let's get started. You'll be taken to a screen such as this. Now what you'd like to do is you'll need to, as it says, you don't have any lectures or courses. So what you're going to be doing is you're going to be choosing a course for the very first time. And this is the window that you will have for the first course. You'll choose course catalog, and it'll open up to this particular screen here. Now, you'll see all of the courses that are available, all the majors that are available in every field. As you can see, there's quite a bit. Let's work on English bachelor's and master's. You click on this free icon right here where it says add to cart. Then you go up to the top and it says selected course lessons. You can add several if you like at this time. Once you've selected all the courses that you're interested in, then you click continue. And you'll be taken to this particular screen here. Now, do the free registration for this course. Now you're given all of the various different classes in the English major at this time. I like to take Milton English 220 from Yale. Let's open that one up. You'll be taken to this particular screen here, which is the course itself. Now, there's a forum which basically will cover all of the input from students, professors, mentors, and things of that nature regarding John Milton. You can also message teachers and other fellow students through this program here and get your reports from all your testing and your input. Now, let's take a look at this first page. This is your calendar and any announcements by the administrator professor of upcoming activities. You'll see that the course materials, each and every lecture is listed here. And you'll see the very end is a final exam. Let's start the lesson. Now, as you can see here, the course pages, the textbook will be a zip file right here. You can download the textbook when this is provided for free. This particular video has a description of what this lecture is all about, along with what the professor is talking about, annotated minutes, chapter 3, Mary Estelle of Milton and the priority of the sexes. Textbooks required, as you can see here, John Milton. Click this, it'll take you to a screen like this. You click on this and it'll take you to where you can download an HTML, EPUB, Kindle, Plucker, yada yada from the Gutenberg Project, or you can read this book online for free. Let's go back to the school. Now, there is a midterm paper required for this particular course. For practice, you can write a midterm test out so that you get the full understanding of what's involved. This is a PDF that you can download. After you finish every lecture, you'll come to lectures such as Paradise Lost, in this particular occasion, where a new book, Paradise Lost, will be required for reading. You can read it online or download it. When you finished all the lectures, you'll be taken to a final exam. Now at Yale, for their final exam, this professor allows 2 hours. And there's two major thesis-type questions. Many of the tests, finals, and quizzes can be multiple-choice, true-false, essay, and a variety of other formats. If you want to start the test and you're prepared for it, you can proceed the test. You can do the test one time. Some courses allow more times for practicing. I hope this has been helpful to you. If you have any further questions, just email me through the website. Thank you very much. I'm the assistant administrator.